bank angle.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome on board our Dash 8 Q400. We're just waiting for the last of the luggage to be loaded on board, then we'll be able to get underway in a few minutes. On behalf of the entire flight crew, I wish you a pleasant flight.
Charlie Yankee, Charlie Golf, airport information, Lima 1500, Zulu, weather, wind, calm, visibility 10, sky condition, few clouds at 6,500, 9,500, scattered, temperature 12, dew point 10, altimeter 2992, advise on initial contact, you have information, Lima, Charlie Yankee, Charlie Golf, airport information, Lima 1500.
Radio Cessna 207, would you please open my IFR flight plan at this time?
Cessna 207, roger. We'll open your flight plan at 5-6.
Two, zero, seven, roger. Thank you.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of our airline, we would like to welcome you on board of our Dash 8 Q400. The flight time today will be approximately 2 hours. Would you please fasten your seatbelts and refrain from smoking? If you want to use any electronic equipment, we would kindly ask you to contact us first. For takeoff and landing, these devices must be switched off, and the cellular phones may not be used during the entire flight. We wish you a pleasant stay on board.
Ground, we are ready for pushback.
We are ready now, please release point break.
Ladies and gentlemen, may we have your
parking
attention
brakes
to
released.
The international safety regulations. This aircraft has six emergency
pushing
exits.
Back now to
two
clear the start of engine number two.
Two at the wings and two at the back. They are marked with the exit sign. Illuminate the escape path markings on the floor lead to these exits. Each seat is equipped with the safety belts. To fasten the seat belt, put the two ends together. Tighten it by pulling the loose end. To unfasten the seat belt, lift the upper part of the buckle. Your life vest is located under your seat and is sealed in a plastic bag. When instructed to do so, take a hold of the bag and take the life vest out. Pull the life vest over your head. Fasten the life vest by connecting the hooks to the ring. Pull the struts until the life vest is properly adjusted.
Parking brake set. Can you get clearance at number one?
Pull the bridge tight and the life vest will inflate. Red tubes are located on both sides.
It's always free and clear of no security. Click start the engine number
one. For more detailed information, please refer to the safety instruction card in a seat pocket in front of you. Thank you for your attention.
is for partial lands.
Charlie Yankee, Charlie Golf, local, traffic Cessna 207, departing runway 33 to the southeast. Charlie Yankee, Charlie Golf, Kilo Bravo, Yankee India, local, traffic Cessna 207, departing the area to the southeast. departure Cessna 207 out of 9,500 for 12,000 IFR.
Cessna 207 cleared as filed. Squawk 6516.
Six five one six two zero seven.
Cessna 207, climb and maintain flight level 190. Cessna 207, contact Vancouver Center on 128.1.
Out of 1,504, flight level 190, Cessna 207. Vancouver Center Cessna 207 with you out of 13004 flight level 190 IFR.
Cessna 207 radar contact altimeter is 2990. Cessna 207 turn right heading 145.
Right to 145207.
Vancouver Center Jazz 8216 level at flight level 200.
Roger, Jazz 8216. Cessna 207, resume own navigation.
Resume own navigation 207.
Cessna 207, contact Seattle Center on 126.6.
126.6207. Seattle Center, Cessna 207, with you out of 16004, flight level 190 IFR.
Roger, Cessna 207, altimeter is 2990.
Seattle Center, Jazz
8216
is with you out of flight level
200. Roger, Jazz 8216.
Cessna 207, climb and maintain flight level 200.
Out of 17,504, flight level 200207.
Cessna 207, climb to flight level 210.
Out of flight level 1954, flight level 210207.
Seattle Center, American 1628, with you out of flight level 180.
American 1628, Roger. American 1628, climb and maintain flight level 220.
Climb and maintain flight level 220, American 1628. American 1628, climb and maintain flight level 280. Climb and maintain flight level 280, American 1628.
American 1628, climb to flight level 310.
Climb to flight level 310, American 1628.
American 1628, climb to flight level 350.
Roger, climb to flight level 350, American 1628. Seattle Center Delta 2524 is with you. Level at flight level 240.
Delta 2524, Roger. Continue present heading.
Delta 2524.
Delta 2524, descend and maintain flight level 210.
Descend and maintain flight level 210, Delta 2524.
Seattle Center, Cessna 207, request higher altitude due to clouds.
Cessna 207, climb and maintain flight level 230.
Out of flight level 2104, flight level 230, Cessna 207.
Cessna 207, contact Salt Lake Center on 132.4.
132.4207. Salt Lake Center, Cessna 207, with you, flight level 225 IFR.
Roger, Cessna 207.
Salt Lake Center, Cessna 207, request higher altitude due to turbulence.
Cessna 207, unable at this time. Maintain flight level 230.
Two zero seven.
4774. Roger, continue present heading.
SkyWest 4774.
Salt Lake Center, United 426 with you, flight level 360.
Roger, United 426.
Salt Lake Center, Cessna 207, request higher altitude due to clouds.
Cessna 207, climb and maintain flight level 250.
Out of flight level 2304, flight level 250207.
Salt Lake Center, November 412. Romeo Whiskey is with you at flight level 210. November 412, Romeo Whiskey.
Cessna 207, check position. We show you to be about 4 miles off the airway.
Roger, 207. Salt Lake Center, Cessna 207, request lower altitude due to turbulence.
Cessna 207, unable at this time. Maintain flight level 250.
207. Salt Lake Center, Cessna 207, request lower altitude due to turbulence.
Roger, Cessna 207, descend to flight level 230.
Roger, out of flight level 2504, flight level 230207.
Flight level 190 at pilot's discretion.
out of flight level 2304, flight level 190207.
Descend to 14,000. Altimeter is 2992.
Out of flight level 200414000. 2992207.
Skywest 4634. Cessna 207, maintain heading 135. Expect vectors for the runway 20 approach.
Cessna 207.
Cessna 207, turn left heading 085. Cessna 207, descend and maintain 10,000.
Left 2085, Cessna 207.
Cessna 207, turn left heading 070.
Roger, left 070207. Salt Lake Center, Cessna 207, requesting clear to final for runway 20 at pilot's discretion.
Cessna 207, clear to final for runway 20 at pilot's discretion. Contact Unicom on 123.0 when established. Cessna 207, reduce speed to 140.
Speed down to 140207. 140 Cessna 207.
140.
Cessna 207.
Speed 2.40.
One, four, zero, two, zero, seven.
Speed 2.20.
Speed 2.20. 12-0207.
Too low, flaps.